The topic I'd like to talk to you about today is called wind shadow. Wind shadow is when the wind is not traveling in a straight line, and all the energy has been sucked out of it by trees and buildings and other objects that are in the way. Your wind turbine has to be put up much higher than your surrounding trees or any surrounding buildings. As a general rule, your turbine needs to be up as high as you can possibly get it. 40 feet would be nice. 60 feet would be even better. I know other manufacturers have talked about this, and today I need to talk about it too, because I'm getting an increasing amount of people who are putting their turbines right on the ground level, like this one here, which is just about on the ground. This fellow says he's not getting full performance. I wonder why. He's got 10-foot trees in the way and a 10-foot building just about 15 feet on the other side of it. And the surrounding trees in his orchard are 40 to 50 foot tall. It's very important to get these turbines high off the ground.